Dear students, today we are going to discuss about hypnotic and sedative. It is the topic of subject pharmacology. Hypnotic and sedative, the generally we think that the meaning of both the word hypnotic and sedative, they are same or nearly same. But actually, the two words, they have different meaning, as well as they are used for different clinical condition. They are also used in a different amount or different dose for the hypnotic or sedative purpose. Now, what is the difference between these two? Hypnotic means it produces sleep which resembles to natural sleep. What is meaning of resemble? Resemble no arsu thai. Resemble means na jevu hovu, which is similar to. So the hypnotic drug that produces the sleep which resembles the natural sleep. Je samanya apni kudrati ung hoy ena jevi ung ana a drug dwara apanne male. What is sedative then? Sedative, that is producing calming effect without inducing sleep. It reduces thoughts. What is the meaning of calming? Calming effect means it reduces the thoughts, agitation. So without inducing sleep, these drugs are called as sedative. Sedative drug, they relieves anxiety. They reduce anxiety. Anxiety means bechaini. And that's why sedative is used as anxiolytic. On the other hand, hypnotic in a large dose, it is used as anesthetic. Same drug at low dose, it is used as hypnotic, but at high dose, it produces anesthetic effect. While sedative in a higher dose, they act as hypnotic. So a one drug, say suppose a diazepam can be sedative, can be hypnotic, and it can also act as a pre-anesthetic medication. So what is reason behind that? Reason is that at low dose it produces sedative effect, at high dose it produces hypnotic effect, and at very high dose same drug is producing anesthetic effect. That's why whenever we speak hypnotic and sedative, we always use together. Apne e banne shabdo sathe j boliye chhe. Sedative is mainly used in treatment of anxiety, while hypnotic is mainly used in treatment of insomnia. What is the insomnia? Insomnia means lack of sleep. Ung na aave, that is called insomnia. Athwa to, the other word is absence of sleep, that is called insomnia. So this is the difference between sedative and hypnotic. Now the natural sleep having a two part. One is a REM part, second is a NREM part. REM part means rapid eyeball movement sleep. NREM means non-rapid eyeball movement sleep. Name itself indicates that in a REM sleep, eyeball is moving, rotating. While here, in a NREM sleep, there is no eyeball movement. So this sleep, they produce a rapid jerky eyeball movement, and generally in this sleep there is a dreamy condition, dreamings. it also produces sexual arousal, tachycardia, heart rate increase, and even neuronal activity is increased in a REM sleep that produces even person may reach to waking stage. Vyakti chaitro jagi pan jaye. So that is a part of REM sleep. While on the case of NREM sleep, it is a deep sleep. It is very peaceful sleep and muscle relaxation, complete one kind of the whole body is relaxed in NREM sleep, and where you rarely found dreamy stage. Dreaming is mainly occur in a REM part. NREM sleep, generally during this sleep, growth hormone secretion is also increased. So natural sleep, they have the two part, REM and NREM. And during natural sleep, our mind, some part, they are having REM part, then they migrate to NREM. So during whole natural sleep, the mind is transferring from one sleep to another sleep. Now, the classification of the hypnotic sedative: first category barbiturate derivative, second category benzodiazepine derivative, third category newer drugs, which is non-benzodiazepine derivative. What are the barbiturate derivative? Mainly used as hypnotic sedative. The drugs are phenobarbitone, pentobarbitone, then mefobarbitone, hexobarbitone, secobarbitone, thiopental. In case of benzodiazepine, diazepam, nitrazepam, clonazepam, alprazolam, lorazepam, and midazolam. Which is the newer class? Zaleplon, zopiclone, and zolpidem. First, we learn about the barbiturate. It is the drug which is used since long time. Ghana varsho thi barbiturate che, a hypnotic and a sedative tarike use thai che. What is the mechanism of action? How it acts? So, these drugs, they act on a GABA A receptor. Tame GABA no full form jano cho, gamma amino butyric acid. This is the inhibitory neurotransmitter. And after binding with this receptor, the chloride channel will open and it increases chloride conduction. Chloride ion no pravah che vadhare neuron ni andar. And as a result, neuronal membrane, it is hyperpolarized. What is meaning of hyperpolarized? Hyperpolarized means dhruvikrut thai jaye. So when there is a hyperpolarization, impulse cannot pass, and that produces CNA depression. CNS depression, neuron is an excitable tissue, but when it is hyperpolarized, conduction of impulse is suppressed, and when it is suppressed, it produces CNS depression. This is the mechanism of barbiturate. Now let us learn what is the structure, just to outlook. GABA A receptor kevu hoy. What is the structure that I show you? This is the structure of the GABA receptor. This is neuronal membrane, cell membrane, and these are the sites where the drug can bind: benzodiazepine, zolpidem, as we learn. This is GABA binding site, right? And barbiturate binds here. This is barbiturate binding site. So, on the same receptor, the drugs are acting, but that site is different. This is barbiturate site, this is benzodiazepine site, this is zolpidem site. All these drugs, આ બધી જ દવાઓ છે that potentiate GABA action. GABA ની action છે આ બધી ડ્રગ વધારે છે. Now what is the pharmacological effect of barbiturate? On CNS, it produces hypnotic and sedative effect. Hypnotic dose produces natural sleep and there is a total motor incoordination during this sleep. While sedative effect or sedative dose, it produces calming effect, drowsiness, anxiety and excitement is reduced. This drug barbiturate, they suppress REM part or REM part of sleep is suppressed. So when the patient stop the barbiturate therapy, એ દવા લેવાનું બંધ કરી દે, this drug produces more dreaming. That means your sleep REM part is increased and NREM part is decreased. What is the other, the barbiturate, they are having CNS effect, like thiopentone is a barbiturate, but it produces anesthesia, which is of ultra short acting. Barbiturate also reduces seizure. It can be used as anticonvulsant in treatment of epilepsy. When barbiturate is given, it does not affect any pain sensation. તો પેઇન સેન્સેશન ઉપર આ ડ્રગની કોઈ ઇફેક્ટ નથી, નો લોસ ઓફ પેઇન સેન્સેશન. હાઉએવર, સ્પાઇનલ રિફ્લેક્સિસ આર રિડ્યુસ. મેડ્યુલરી રેસ્પિરેટરી સેન્ટર વિચ ઇઝ પ્રેઝન્ટ ઇન મેડ્યુલા ઓબ્લોંગેટા, ઇટ કંટ્રોલ્સ રેસ્પિરેશન. ધીસ ડ્રગ દે સપ્રેસ મીન્સ ડિપ્રેસ ધીસ રેસ્પિરેટરી સેન્ટર. એઝ અ રિઝલ્ટ, respiratory rate is decreased, and at higher dose this drug produces respiratory cessation. Cessation means stop, respiration is stopped, and as a result it produces death. So this is a harmful effect of barbiturate, that it produces medullary respiratory center paralysis, means suppression is so much that this center cannot recognize increased CO2 level. Blood માં CO2 નું પ્રમાણ વધે એટલે respiratory rate વધે, પણ એનો જે command છે એ આ center આપે. This center is suppressed and as a result CO2 is increased in blood and person died. Person, there is a death of the person. On CVS, this drug reduces blood pressure, produces hypotension. This drug also produces bradycardia, decrease heart rate. And if it is toxic dose, right, the hypotension is sustained. Sustained means, oh, lamba samay sudhi hypotension rahe. What is the negative effect? જ્યારે હાઇપોટેન્શન હોય ત્યારે ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ ઓર્ગન આર નોટ સપ્લાય વિથ પ્રોપર બ્લડ, પ્રોપર એમાઉન્ટ ઓફ બ્લડ, એન્ડ એઝ અ રિઝલ્ટ ટોક્સિક ડોઝ ઇઝ ડેન્જરસ ટુ ધ લાઈફ. ધેન વોટ ઇઝ ઇફેક્ટ ઓન GI ટ્રેક? GI ટ્રેક મીન્સ ગેસ્ટ્રો ઇન્ટેસ્ટિનલ ટ્રેક, એલિમેન્ટરી કેનાલ. બાર્બિચ્યુરેટ એટ થેરાપેટિક ડોઝ ઓર નોર્મલ ડોઝ, ઇટ ડઝ નોટ હેવ એની ઇફેક્ટ. But at higher dose, it reduces peristalsis and produces constipation. What is effect on urinary system? Again, therapeutic dose does not have any effect on urine output. There is no effect on urine output at therapeutic dose. But at higher dose, urine output is decreased, and if it is toxic dose, it produces oliguria. Oliguria means urine totally stopped or very little urine will come out. On liver, what is the effect? This drug stimulate metabolizing enzyme. That's why they are called as enzyme inducer. So what is the effect of this enzyme induction? Inducer means stimulation. This drug increases rate of metabolism. तुम्हें बताया जानो जो you learn in ADME. What we learn in ADME? कि जो metabolism rate होते हैं तो drug becomes inactive. 80% of drug after metabolism they become inactive. So this drug they stimulate metabolizing enzyme and that's why it increases self metabolism. પોતાનું metabolism વધારશે and that produces degradation of drug. We due to that degradation after some days or some month you need higher amount of drug to produce same action. Same hypnotic and sedative action માટે લાંબા સમય સુધી જો આ ડ્રગ યુઝ કરીએ તો અમુક સમય પછી યુ નીડ હાયર ડોઝ. એ જે ફિનોમિનન છે ધેટ ઇઝ કોલ્ડ ડ્રગ ટોલરન્સ. સો બાર્બિટ્યુરેટ પ્રોડ્યુસિસ ડ્રગ ટોલરન્સ. વાય? બીકોઝ ઇટ ઇન્ક્રીઝિસ સેલ્ફ મેટાબોલિઝમ. અપાર્ટ ફ્રોમ ધેટ, વેન અધર ડ્રગ ઇઝ યુઝ વિથ બાર્બિટ્યુરેટ, ધીસ ડ્રગ increases metabolism of other drug. That means other drug becomes inactive or other drug duration of action decrease. એ જે ડ્રગ છે જે બાર્બિટ્યુરેટની સાથે લઈએ છીએ એનું મેટાબોલિઝમ વધી જશે અને એનું મેટાબોલિઝમ વધશે તેની ઇફેક્ટ છે ધેટ ઇઝ ડિક્રીઝ. મીન્સ ધીસ ફિનોમિનન ઇઝ કોલ્ડ એઝ ડ્રગ ઇન્ટરેક્શન. આપણે ક્લિનિકલ ફાર્મસીમાં ડ્રગ ઇન્ટરેક્શનનું આખું ચેપ્ટર ભણી ગયા છીએ. ડ્રગ ઇન્ટરેક્શન એટલે બે દવા સાથે લેવાથી કોઈ એક દવાની ઇફેક્ટ વધે કે ઘટે એને ડ્રગ ઇન્ટરેક્શન કહેવાય. સો બાર્બિટ્યુરેટ પ્રોડ્યુસિસ ડ્રગ ટોલરન્સ, ડ્રગ ઇન્ટરેક્શન. So these are the side effect that they produce is drug tolerance. Apart from that, barbiturate is structurally similar to some anesthetic. એટલે શું થાય કે if a person develop tolerance to barbiturate તો એને કારણે general anesthetic જે use કરીએ એમાં પણ tolerance જોવા મળે. That kind of tolerance is called as cross tolerance. Drug dependence. Barbiturate produces sleep, sound sleep. As a result, person feels good, person becomes refreshed, tension is reduced and that's why person becomes habitual. એને ડ્રગ લીધા વગર ન ચાલે આપણે એ ફિનોમિનને ઓળખીએ છીએ ડ્રગ ડિપેન્ડન્સ. સો બાર્બિટ્યુરેટ પ્રોડ્યુસિસ ડ્રગ ટોલરન્સ, ડ્રગ ડિપેન્ડન્સ. અપાર્ટ ફ્રોમ ધેટ, એઝ વી લર્ન ઇન અ પ્રીવિયસ સ્લાઇડ, બાર્બિટ્યુરેટ ડ્રગ ઇન્ટરેક્શન ચાન્સીસ આર ઇન્ક્રીઝ. ડ્રગ ઓટોમેટિઝમ મીન્સ વોટ? જે પેશન્ટ બાર્બિટ્યુરેટ રેગ્યુલરલી લેતો હોય ઇન ધેટ પેશન્ટ બાર્બિટ્યુરેટ પ્રોડ્યુસિસ એમ્નેશિયા. What is amnesia? Meaning of amnesia means loss of memory. Loss of memory. આ જે loss of memory છે that is temporary, not permanent. It produces confusion. એટલે barbiturate જે વ્યક્તિ long time લેતી હોય, regular લેતી હોય, in that patient barbiturate produces confusion and amnesia. એટલે patient ને યાદ નહીં રહે કે એને દવા લીધી છે કે નહીં અને એટલે શું થશે કે એ ફરીવાર barbiturate ની બીજી ટેબ્લેટ લેશે. It takes another tablet. So patient forgets that whether the drug is taken or not. અને એટલે એ એક એના ઉપર બીજી ગોળી, બીજા ઉપર ત્રીજી ગોળી, એમ કરતા કરતા ધેટ લીડ્સ ટુ ઓવરડોઝ એન્ડ પોઈઝનિંગ એન્ડ ધેટ ઇઝ થ્રેટનિંગ ટુ ધ લાઈફ. એનું કારણ આપણે આગળ જોઈ ગયા કે એટ હાયર ડોઝ બાર્બિટ્યુરેટ પ્રોડ્યુસિસ રેસ્પાયરેટરી ડિપ્રેશન એન્ડ પર્સન ડેથ. સો ડ્રગ ઓટોમેટિઝમ ઇઝ અ સિરિયસ સાઇડ ઇફેક્ટ ઓફ બાર્બિટ્યુરેટ. અપાર્ટ ફ્રોમ ધેટ, વોટ ઇઝ અનધર સાઇડ ઇફેક્ટ ઓન પ્રેગ્નન્ટ લેડી? આપણે જાણીએ છીએ પ્રેગ્નન્ટ લેડીમાં ફીટસ, ફીટસ એટલે જે બાળક ગર્ભમાં હોય, બિટવીન ફીટસ એન્ડ મધર ધેર ઇઝ અ પ્લાસેન્ટલ બેરિયર. તમે જાણો છો કે બ્રેઇનની ફરતે એક બેરિયર છે, આપણે એને શું ઓળખીએ છીએ, બ્લડ બ્રેઇન બેરિયર. જો બ્રેઇનમાં પહોંચવું હોય તો ડ્રગ હેઝ ટુ ક્રોસ બ્લડ બ્રેઇન બેરિયર. એ જ રીતે ફીટસ સુધી ડ્રગને પહોંચવું હોય તો શેમાંથી પસાર થવું પડે, પ્લેસેન્ટલ બેરિયરમાં. અને બાર્બિચ્યુરેટ કેન ક્રોસ ધીસ પ્લેસેન્ટલ બેરિયર. અને ક્યાં સુધી પહોંચી જશે? ઇટ રીચ ટુ ધ ફીટસ. અને ફીટસની અંદર એ શું પ્રોડ્યુસ કરશે? સપ્રેસ રેસ્પાયરેશન. ફીટસનું શ્વસન તંત્ર છે, અથવા તો એનો જે શ્વાસ છે, રેસ્પાયરેશન છે, બ્રીધિંગ છે, that is stopped, and as a result there is a death, chances of death of the fetus. So the pregnant lady should not be given barbiturate. Then barbiturate has the anemic effect. It produces anemia. You learn anemia means hemoglobin is decreased. So that is produced by barbiturate, particularly phenobarbital. Apart from that, minor side effect like the vomiting, diarrhea, and sometimes it produces excitement. So barbiturate have lots of side effect. So what are the clinical use of barbiturate? Barbiturate can be used in treatment of insomnia as hypnotic. As sedative, it is used as anxiolytic. Some of the barbiturate, like thiopentone, it is used as anesthetic agent in a minor surgery. Barbiturate can also be given as a pre-anesthetic medication to produce sedation and insomnia. Barbiturate is used in treatment of epilepsy because particularly phenobarbital is widely used as anti-epileptic because it can control convulsion and seizures. Now, one of the marvelous use of barbiturate. Barbiturate, આપણે જાણીએ છીએ, enzyme inducer છે. બાળક છે એ અધૂરા મહિને જન્મે, અધૂરા મહિને એટલે કે પૂરા 9 મહિના ન થયા હોય. એન્ડ ઇફ અ ચાઇલ્ડ બોર્ન એટ 7 મંથ, ધેન ઇન ધેટ ચાઇલ્ડ ધેર ઇઝ ઇન્ક્રીઝ બિલિરુબિન. અને તમને ખ્યાલ હોય તો એને પેટીમાં રાખવામાં આવે, એન્ડ ધેટ કન્ડિશન ઇઝ કોલ્ડ એઝ નિયોનેટલ જોન્ડિસ. બાળકની અંદર, તાજા જન્મેલા બાળકની અંદર હેપેટિક મેટાબોલિઝમ બહુ લો હોય, ઇટ ઇઝ વેરી લો. That's why bilirubin cannot be metabolized. But if we give phenobarbital, it is an enzyme inducer. એટલે શું કરશે કે જો phenobarbital control dose માં તાજા જન્મેલા બાળકને, એટલે કે નિયોનેટ્સને આપવામાં આવે, તો it increases metabolism of bilirubin. And that's why in certain cases, phenobarbital is used in treatment of neonatal jaundice. Now, acute barbiturate poisoning. As we learn, barbiturate produces drug tolerance, drug automatism. That's why poisoning chances is very high. What are the symptoms of poisoning? CNS depression, blood pressure is very low. That's why pulse is very weak because it produces bradycardia. very cold skin, respiration becomes very narrow, what we call it as shallow but rapid breathing. Swas chai ekdam tuka thai jai ane no dar vadi jai. Rate is increased. This indicates respiratory depression. Pupil becomes small, constricted, what we call it as meiosis. And further, at higher dose, it produces respiratory cessation, means stoppage, and that's why circulatory collapse. Because another effect is on pulse, bradycardia. So circulatory and respiratory collapse. And if it is given to pregnant lady, there are creates a fetal complication, and in poisoning it also produces oligouria, as we learned during the effect on urinary system. Now what is the treatment? Gastric lavage can be carried out. Gastric lavage means what? Whatever unabsorbed barbiturate present in GI tract. જેનું શોષણ નથી થયેલું, બ્લડ સુધી, સિસ્ટમિક સર્ક્યુલેશન સુધી જે બાર્બિચ્યુરેટ નથી પહોંચ્યું, એને કઈ રીતે બહાર કાઢી શકાય? સો ધેટ કેન બી રિમૂવ બાય પ્રોડ્યુસિંગ ઇમેસિસ, ઉલટી કરવામાં આવે, એન્ડ ફોર ધેટ ઇપેકેક સિરપ ઇઝ યુઝ એઝ ઇમેટિક ટુ રિમૂવ ઓલ બાર્બિચ્યુરેટ કન્ટેન્ટ વિચ ઇઝ પ્રેઝન્ટ ઇન એલિમેન્ટરી કેનાલ. ધીસ procedure is only helpful if we use this method before 4 hours of ingestion, right? And if it is person is conscious, but if the patient is unconscious, then gastric content is aspiration or aspired, carried out. Then in case of ventilation, endotracheal intubation. એડિક્વેટ વેન્ટિલેશન ઇઝ રિક્વાયર્ડ ઇન અ બાર્બિચ્યુરેટ પોઈઝનિંગ. આપણે જાણીએ છીએ શું કામ એને એડિક્વેટ વેન્ટિલેશન. વેન્ટિલેશન એટલે કે ઓક્સિજન બરાબર મળવો જોઈએ. શું કામ? બિકોઝ ઇન અ બાર્બિચ્યુરેટ પોઈઝનિંગ ધેર ઇઝ રેસ્પિરેટરી ડિપ્રેશન. સો ઇફ રેસ્પિરેશન ઇઝ ઇફેક્ટેડ લિટલ ઓર માઇલ્ડ, ધેન ઇન અ નોઝ કેથેટર ઇઝ એડમિનિસ્ટર્ડ, વોટ વી કોલ નેઝલ કેથેટર. Through that catheter, oxygen can be taken by the person because respiration is not much affected. But if it is severely affected, jare khub respiration upar effect thi hoy, tyare spontaneous breathing is very less. Potani jate swas na lai shakto hoy. And in that case, endotracheal intubation, એટલે ટ્રેકિયાની અંદર ટ્યુબ દાખલ કરવામાં આવે, and that creates a positive air pressure which provides oxygen to the poisoning person. Then the barbiturate which is reached to systemic circulation, je blood ma pahunchi gayo, and from blood it reached to tissue, site of action sudhi pahunchi gayo, how we can remove that? So we can remove by diuresis. What that procedure is called as forced diuresis. Through that, unbound drug, unbound means which is in a blood, that is excreted by using diuretic, right? And when we carry out diuretic, naturally blood volume decreases. When blood volume is decreased, already poisoning hovane karane ene oxygen ocho mali rahyo chhe. હવે જો ડાયુરેસિસ કરવામાં આવે તો બ્લડ વોલ્યુમ ડિક્રીઝ થશે, તો ઓક્સિજન જે સપ્લાય થતો હતો ધેટ ઇઝ ફર્ધર ડિપ્લેટેડ. સો ઇન સચ કેસીસ વેન વી ગીવ અ ડાયુરેટિક, કેર શુડ બી ટેકન ટુ એવોઇડ ડિપ્લેશન ઓફ ટિશ્યુ ઓક્સિજન સપ્લાય. સો ડાયુરેસિસ રિમૂવ ધ ડ્રગ વિચ રીચ ટુ સિસ્ટમિક સર્ક્યુલેશન. And barbiturate antagonist, receptor antagonist can be given to remove the bound drug. But till date, there is no such drug which can block the barbiturate receptor. Then, apart from forced diuresis, how we can remove from systemic circulation? Barbiturate is acid. Nature of the barbiturate is acidic. And if we make pH basic, that means alkalination. So in such case, the barbiturate becomes soluble in water and it will not be reabsorbed. Tubule mati pachu blood ma reabsorb nahi thai, and that is removed through urine by giving sodium bicarbonate, which make the urine alkali. Apart from that, as we carry out diuresis, we need fluid depletion occurs in this patient. That's why intravenous infusion of dextrose normal saline or normal saline is given to avoid dehydration, to increase blood volume, and it also helpful for forced diuresis. So this is the treatment of barbiturate poisoning. Now the second category of drug, benzodiazepine, which is divided into four subclass: ultra short acting, which is midazolam. Rather than hypnotic and sedative, it is more used as anesthetic. Short acting, lorazepam, oxazepam and alprazolam. Moderately acting, nitrazepam. Long acting, diazepam, chlordiazepoxide and clonazepam. So this long acting drug, they are having more hangover effect. Why? Because they are long acting. So when we used in treatment of as a hypnotic in treatment of insomnia, morning hangover effect is more in a long acting, while it is less in a short acting. It has similar action to barbiturate. Only thing is that benzodiazepine, they have different site than barbiturate. આપણે એ ગાબા એ રિસેપ્ટરનું જે સ્ટ્રક્ચર જોયું હતું એમાં જ બાર્બિચ્યુરેટની સાઇટ અલગ છે, બેન્ઝોડાઇઝેપિનની સાઇટ અલગ છે. બટ બોથ ધ ડ્રગ, ધેર મેઇન મેકેનિઝમ ઇઝ પોટેન્શિયેટ ધ ઇફેક્ટ ઓફ ગામા એમિનો ગ્લુટારિક એસિડ ગાબા એન્ડ ધે રિડ્યુસ